Why, hello everybody, I'm your commentator, Odds Coronet, and Mr. David Perfect has allowed me to give this little surprise. As you see here, When Worlds Collide. This has been in the works since at least October. CPW will have its first CPV in the new year as a crossover with SCD. It'll be an amazing event in January. I cannot wait for everyone to see it. The card's going to be run down rather soon. The CPV is going to be called When Worlds Collide. Can't wait to see there. The first matchup will be Danny Wells taking on the former CPW World Heavyweight Champion, the American Phoenix. Can Danny Wells do what Delvin McLeod did at Starrcade? Tony Stevens takes on the Lion Wilson Hammett. Two monsters of CPW and SCD go at it for the first time. In Emily Lassiter's first match back since knee surgery in January, Emily Lassiter and her wife, Ashley Knight, take on two of SCD's best. Two monsters go at it. Exodus takes on Lance Romance. A street fight between two Mobmen, if you will. Mobmen 2010 takes on Wilson Bane. Can't wait to see what these two have in store. A four-way dance between four big, monstrous women of both CPW and SCD, with CPW's representatives being Lioness and Cicely Scott. A women's three-way battle. Three of SCD's best takes on one of the best factions CPW has ever seen, the NGC. Angel J. Romo takes on the CPW World Heavyweight Champion, Delvin McLeod. Can't wait to see this battle, and I think a lot of men over there at SCD probably want to see Romo get his butt kicked. The CPW Women's World Champion, Samantha Young, takes on the champion of SCD. And it's Team CPW, led by its leader, Chris Knight, against Team SCD with its leader, Kyle Young. That's it, everybody. Can't wait for the show. Can't wait for you to see it in January. I'm out. Peace.